Hello guys, my name is Maase and welcome to Maase's News channel. The dead to Skeem Saam actress Amanda Manku is not backing down. William Manku has been denied bail twice and is applying for it again. The 53-year-old is in custody for his wife Gladys and mother-in-law Lady Mapotomas Mather. The two were shot to death in May 2021 in Limpopo on their way home from fetching water. In January, William, his girlfriend, and alleged hitman were arrested. The girlfriend's charges were withdrawn early this year, while the hitman was denied bail. In July, William was denied bail for the second time. He appeared in the Leboakgomo Magistrate Court for a bail application based on new facts. Following his initial bail denial in February 2024, William appealed the decision and the appeal was also dismissed. In June 2024, he instructed his lawyer, Advocate California Matabata. Among the reasons presented were his deteriorating psychological health and financial situation. William claimed he was experiencing an ancestral calling that left him feeling haunted and threatened. If I don't follow my calling, I'll go mad or be killed by my ancestors, he said. He also said his kids were struggling without him. My kids said things are bad for them. They said life isn't the same anymore and pleaded for my release. But all the new facts he presented before court were not strong enough to keep him out of jail. William will be appearing in the Leboakgomo Magistrate Court for a bail application based on new facts on Friday, 4 October. So yeah, guys, please comment, please share, and please, guys, subscribe. See you on my next video. Love you guys. Bye.